Yeah, what up, people? My name is Hart Idawarifa Ishmael from River State, aka Idahams. Idahams is a musician, Idahams is a songwriter, Idahams is a song producer, musical producer. Idahams is also an entertainer signed to Grafton's Records. Professionally, I've been doing music since 2016, professionally. Yeah, my sound, I do pop music, but a little bit of R&B and Afro, you know. That doesn't mean I don't do different kind of genres, but different genres of kind of, so I'm open, like, diversified. You can do any kind of, you still hear the Idahams vibe. No one is, first of all, the original version, I was inspired by Davido and Chioma's relationship, and I wrote it for Davido, the original version of the No One Is. So, but the person that were trying to link me up with Davido wanted the song instead of me giving it to Davido. So I was like, no, that I wrote it for Davido, and if I'm not giving it to Davido, I'm not giving it to No One Is. Then it was taking long, it was, you know, taking time to get to Davido. But my record label, and I said, boy, why don't you just drop it as a single? That song is a nice song, man. But then we dropped it, and the acceptance it got was massive, like, you know. And I thought of, you know, this beautiful song still just go like this. I need to put somebody, and not just any kind of person, on the song, because of how the song means to me. And I thought of Tenny, and in fact, even before I met Tenny, Tenny was vibing my song. And so now I had to talk to my label, and, you know, they went through, and she came through to the song. And working here, I was no stress, and she just came through with the verse and just killed the song. And that was it. First of all, amenable means a king. Where I'm from, the job part of the country, amenable means king, and amenable is the fusion of my heritage with the pop culture, and I want people to actually identify where I'm coming from. Let them know where this boy, Idahams, you know, because charity begins at home. I know the amenable vibe is not like the No One Is vibe, like, but, you know, sometimes you need to do something very different and something very unique. So I'm trying to tell, you know, the African dream, the African story, like where I'm coming from, and that is just the idea behind the song, Amenable, which means king. So whatever you're doing, you're a king. Idahams is a king in his field, that is the music. And if you're a carpenter, electrician, whatever you're doing, and you're good at it, so you're a king. So that's just the idea. Yeah, my EP is also titled Amenable, and there is inspiration, there is motivation, there is dance, there's a dance, yeah, and there is love. So that's what you need to, you know, look out for in the EP. I'm not just singing, I need to touch every aspect of life. The love, inspiration, you know, motivation, you know, since all work cannot play, you can still play, that's the dance part of it. So I'm just selling different kind of, you know, vibes on the EP, Amenable. And it's everywhere. The EP has done more than 1 million streams on different, you know, digital platforms, and it's actually making massive waves, and thank you for that, you guys did it. Oh, my favorite song is Hustle, because it reminds me of where I'm coming from, how, you know, I used to be who I was, and, you know, if not for the music, I don't think maybe the Idahams would have been a dead person, because where I'm from, you know, you guys know River State is a militant state, and if not for music, I think I would have been a militant, because I lost most of my friends that were started, you know, the journey together, because of they were how am I gonna put it, they were talked into like the way I was spoken, but I just had to focus on my music, and, you know, maybe who knows, I would have been dead by now. But, you know, music for me, it's life changing. It's a dream come true. And, you know, the hustle, the song Hustle, rather, I if you know get you, yeah, now you cause some more, you understand? So I can remember my mom, she used to talk to me about to hustle and, you know, not just to depend on someone else, or, you know, just let me focus and, you know, hustle. And of course, this car will be my starting point. So the song means so much to me. Each time I listen to it, it takes me back to where I started the journey and, you know.